In the very uptight 1920s, the tennis league rules specified you had to wear a blazer to enter a court. Not a court of justice, a tennis court.
Tennis is a gentleman's sport, so you have to suit up to play.
And no one would have dared to scream a "Ah!" during a tennis match. No? This is tennis? We are crocodiles, not buffaloes. You would whisper, "Silver play, crappy zoo, c'est un honneur de vous envoyer cette balle."